You can see the water dripping off the paddle there. Go ahead and just kind of scoop it up. Obviously, when you're rowing, you get a little water on yourself because your paddle is kicking some water. Okay, here's Lisa using the treated paddle, and you see no water coming off of it, the splasher. That's got that NeverWet sprayed on it.